She learned so much, including how to iron a good crease in her dress blue shirt. Anne was so excited to be assigned to Station 68, the busiest station in town, she told me. Anne always loved being the center of the action, and boy did she find it, making close to 20 ambulance calls for her shift. However, she was not prepared for the deserving of the fire and the probationary status. Before shift, she would make two desserts. The first one, she usually screwed up, and of course that's what my family would like to eat. In the other room of the station, one of our last conversations was how much flour and powder she had. And we became fast friends with Robert Gardner, who we are also honoring today. He was the probationary firefighter before he took him under his wing. Even by helping her do the dishes, despite the direct orders not to. It wasn't until Friday that my family and I fully understood why he had so loved being a part of the firefighter family. The care and comfort we have received from the Houston Fire Department, as well as the community and staff of Brotherhood and Sisterhood, has been extraordinary. Two of Anne's friends in the Houston Fire Department, Bobby Clark and Clover Gray, as well as her boyfriend Dan Wilson, have been with us since we left the house on Friday afternoon, sharing our deepest sorrows and a lot of laughs about it. There forever now, family members of mine, as well as the entire firefighting community, who promised to always remember and celebrate.